Hello everybody, it's Tuesday, May 7th. I spent last Saturday afternoon watching live feeds from the massive protest that happened in Dublin. And unfortunately I couldn't go there due to my knees being shite at the moment. At one point there was a recording of Sinead O Connor singing The Foggy Dew. I had a lump in my throat looking at that because it almost feels to me like we're fighting a war again. We had to fight the British for 800 years to get them out of here. And now it seems we seem to be back in that place again. We have hate speech laws. You won't be able to open your mouth. We have the European Migration Pact where we have to take as many people as they decide to send us and pay $20,000 per head for anyone we don't take. With the World Health Organization talking about taking over the world. So, anyway, this is the Foggy Dew.
As down the glen one Easter morn, to City Pharaoh die. There armed lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo. But the Angelus bells or the Liffey swells rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die neath an Irish sky than at Sudelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Twas England bade our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. Their lonely graves are by Silva's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with Calbrew, their names we will keep where the Fenians sleep, neath the shroud of the foggy dew. The bravest fell, and the Red Queen bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Easter tide in the springing of the year, when the world did gaze in deep amaze at these fearless men, but few who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. And back through the glen I rode again, my heart was with grief and sore. For I parted then with valiant men whom I ne'er shall see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you. For slavery fled over glorious dead when you fell in the foggy dew.